Ladies and gentlemen, have no fear. The King of AZ is here.
Where's he at?
That's right. And since the King of Arizona has won this championship, he has run through every single person in the back. Nobody can beat me.
I can do it.
Oh, really? Get your fat ass on in here. I'm gonna beat the Trump off your back. Try me. So, here's what I'm going to do tonight. Mr. Trump supporter, you want to get in here, or anybody in the back wants to get in here and challenge me for this championship, go right ahead.
Do we have a ramp?
Arizona, Chris Evans is the only man here that can make America great again.
We had a king before.
That got settled with the revolution, just saying.
Come on, crowd, let's get the pumped up!
Yeah.
top of those elbows, right to the chest. Spinning elbow reverses right there. The momentum of Heinrich.
Yeah, that roaring elbow hit him really hard. Laid him out real quick. But if you say anything about the Vikings, you say they rise up against adversity.
It's the truth, and we're going to see some more here. Evans actually is the man next to him. He goes to the man in charge. As he dispenses Heinrich into the corner. Full control of the man right now.
Oh, the king rained down decrees. No regard for parliament. Oh, another one and another one. More kicks than a can, because he can.
It's true. I don't know if that beard protected him very much. That was a tough fall there of the knee right on the throat of Heinrich Ebbe. He's not going to be barking too much if this keeps up.
It's going to sound like a squeaky toy if he gets hit in the throat anymore.
I think so. That's Evan's plan right here.
Yeah! Yeah!
Big blubber into the back of the neck. Drops that boot across the forehead.
I mean, also, though, can you blame him? Did you see where he was punching?
That's what happens. It's punishment.
Yeah. He was squeaking his toy.
The king of Arizona isn't going to take any of that lying down.
Oh!
There it is. Heinrich gets planted.
But it looks like Heinrich will be lying down sometime soon. But he isn't taking it. No kids hit there.
You can hear Evans enjoying this, dishing out all this punishment. He loves it, he's cocky, he's confident. That's why he's the king.
They got nothing, look at him.
5 minutes gone in the match, 5 minutes.
See that truck? Look at that.
Hey!
Respect our president!
Still berating the crowd. Oh, Heinrich gets the leg! Yeah. He's out of the right one! Yeah.
This could be Heinrich opening. What's showing from here? No, look at that!
Wow, the strength on, oh my god, the strength on the king of Arizona to be able to flip him out using just his leg.
You can see the leg strength. Look at that thigh knee. Look at that, Chris Evans. Those thick legs ready to spend a little punishment to throw a man around. That's what he's able to do.
And that's thick with a Q, by the way.
You know it. He's got that leg meat. Laying in some punishment with that. That's how you get the strength, the strong base, able to lift the opponent up. And also,
oh,
here's Heinrich now, the rally.
Going up against the rope!
Oh, the
rope
touches your leg! That knee found its mark. Oh my god, and that fly arm sort of got it.
Can you think you can do it? Did you better?
Oh! Heinrich catches him with that German.
But he's.
You can see there. Big German suplex, and now a bit spent. Both men reaching, gasping. To find that energy as the count begins and hits that three. They've got till 10 to hit their feet.
Come on, crowd, let's hear it! Get loud! Bring these competitors back up to their feet! Clap it up! Clap
it up! We're at a count of 7 now. Their feet out of vertical base. Oh. Out of fun, it's a better part of that exchange than they can. We can let Larry there and now.
First to the Vikings, and the German.
Look at that. Well executed, still has control, but now going again. Up and over again. Look at the height of the feet that Evans. His legs shoot in the air. Look at that now. Power dominance. Oh, God, a big vicious neck breaker right there. Can be in for the kick.
Two. Oh.
I myself am shocked. That exchange was the best round that Ed has had so far. We're going to see here what happens next. Ed now. I don't think he can even use half his tricks as the king of Arizona. Not sure where he is right now. Getting scared of these ropes. Jumps back.
Through the legs. Oh, God. But Heinrich doesn't know that yet. I'm not sure if he knows anything.
Big false leg. Who is that?
Oh!
A lion's salt essentially right on the chin.
Two!
There it is. Chris Evans going. Going. Not coming out with this victory. He will not be stopped.
No, he doesn't.
Both men looking to get to a vertical base. Now, Chris Evans, the look of disbelief on his face tells the story. If a picture's worth a thousand words, this is basically a novel right there. You can see he's a little distressed as that title slipping through his fingers now. I think this might be the first crack in the confidence I've seen in the King of Arizona.
Oh my God, spamming elbow right into him. One, two. Oh.
Only a two is the Viking able to push himself.
And like an old man who uses a little blue pill, he keeps finding a way to get back up.
Holy Lord.
Come on, Andre!
This guy over here to my left. Let's not be too distracted by that. You've been doing so well so far.
Frank, why don't we get back?
I don't want to ask the Sour Boys back out here. I know Evans!
Ah! Oh,
vicious knee up there. Again, catching all of us right in the face. Evans eats the top turnbuckle right there as Heinrich Ed is looking for his chance to secure the biggest victories of his career.
Slingshot. Raindrop drop top.
Oh, there he is. Catches him with that roaring elbow. Thank you, Thomas. Big roaring elbow. Catches the chin. Right on the chin. But no. There it is. Another near fall. As this match goes on, you can see the sweat starting to drip as both these men's momentum is starting to pick up in the last moments of this match. That adrenaline's pumping. They've got to do their best every time to secure the victory.
Adrenaline and that Viking blood may be the only thing pumping for him right now, but he surely is an energy, as both men have exhausted themselves to the point of passing out.
It's true. A stiff shot from that elbow. I'll tell you again, they talk about the edge of your seat. My leg's shaking like I've got a syndrome here. I'm so pumped. Look at this. Look at
10 minutes.
Look away. It's like a process.
But now, what are we going to see here from Heinrich? Evans looking to get control. Stiff shots to the side.
Doing everything he can to try to get it.
God! He just rearranged his face on the top turnbuckle. And now, big suplex off the second rope. Heinrich's lights are out. To survive something like that. That was basically a run of three and split. I know!
Only two! Sweet!
I'm shocked! I didn't expect that shoulder to shoot off the mat like that. I thought this one was all over. Holy heavens. Sean Rankin's doing a great job not counting too fast at all, but I'm shocked to see, and he was able to kick out of that.
I can't believe it. Any more than I can believe that it's not butter. But I really cannot believe that this match isn't over by now. These two gladiators have been going at it. One, two, three, all the way to the bank. But who's going to end up bankrupt in this match?
I don't know. It could be anybody's match at this point. You see here, Heinrich's gone to the outside to collect his thoughts, but now he's got him by the hair. The King of Arizona has Heinrich by the hair.
Right.
He's able to break up that grip, deliver an elbow right to the face of the king. Oh, big charge! My God, that was a little more high risk than you may think as Heinrich goes all the way tumbling to the floor there. Using only all of his body weight and gravity, choking the life out of Evans on that top rope. And now, Heinrich ascending to the heavens.
Up from the high rank district, ay-yi-yi!
Chris Evans knows where he is and keeps his eyes on the prize. Able to take out Heinrich with that smart maneuver.
Scrambled eggs on the menu.
That's the truth right there. And the truth hurts in this case.
Yeah, I think he's gonna hop.
And now Evans, signaling this thing's all done. Goes on up, catches the
Look
at that, I believe Heinrich caught it. And now, Heinrich able to trap that arm and stop that knee and put the King of Arizona in a pinning predicament, just his body weight laying down. And you can see, looks like the king might have caught him, the crown jewels. He's gasping for air.
Take him out.
Wow! Both competitors is absolutely done, and the lineage of the king is done as well. No more princes for you, good sir.
My lord, I myself am gasping for air after this, and my legs still moving and twitching. Edge of my seat, firmly intact, this is all I need. Some high-impact wrestling, big main event action, as we see a Viking ascend to the heavens again. The king of Arizona, bowing down for the very first time, perhaps, who knows?
Making his way up, caught once again!
But Chris that big suplex! Still has control, the king does!
Roll him up! Oh! Not letting go yet!
And boom! A big boot right to the mush! What a volley and what an exchange there from the king, who you can see, I believe, is declaring this one to be done.
Take out the king.
It's over. Oh, my goodness.